Hello friends, welcome you all to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install Ubuntu 22.04 step by step in a very easy manner. This video is for beginners only. Let's start.
To download Ubuntu 22.04, open Google search in your web browser and type download Ubuntu 22.04 and hit enter. Click on very first link, Ubuntu 22.04 LTS, Jammy Jellyfish. Click on beside the link of desktop image to download Ubuntu 22.04 ISO file. Download has been started. After completing download, I have keep the ISO file into my Venta USB pen drive and select it as my first boot drive from BIOS. Okay, now select try or install Ubuntu and enter. You need an internet connection. If your router is DHCP configured, then Ubuntu will install Ethernet or Wi-Fi network driver itself automatically. And if your router is not DHCP configured, then click on above I button to watch my previous video, configure network manually. Click on install Ubuntu. Leave it as default and click on continue. We will do normal installation. Select both checkboxes in other options section. Click on continue. Presently, my system is Ubuntu 21.04 installed. That is why this screen asking me what to do. If you try or install Ubuntu 22.04 over your any existing operating system, this screen will asking you same question. If you want to do dual boot, then select second option. If you want to erase everything on this disk and install Ubuntu, then select third option. If you create partition by your own, then select fourth option. But as of now, I want to go with first option. Erase previous version and install latest version. Click on continue. Select your country. Click on continue. Type your name. Give your computer name, any. Username, whatever you want. This first user will be your sudo or administrative privileged user by default. Set a password. The option require my password to login, leave it as default. Click on continue. Installation has been started. Click on restart now. Now disconnect your USB pen drive and hit enter. Our Ubuntu 22.04 installation has been done successfully. Now get into your user account to explore few features. This is for connecting offline account. I don't want it now. Click on skip. Select second option. Don't send system info. Click on next. Privacy, leave it as default. Click on next. Yes, we are ready to go. Click on done. This is the interface, Jammy Jellyfish, the latest version of Ubuntu. Right click on desktop and select open terminal. Type hostname CTL command to verify the version of install operating system. Our hostname Krishna Vik. To change desktop wallpaper, right click and select change background. Select any image to change the background. Really, it looks so beautiful. We don't have VLC media player pre-installed here. If you want to install any software in graphical way, how? I'm going to show you that. Click on Ubuntu software icon. You can find software from this visual icon categories. Or you can simply click on search option and type the name of the software what you want to get installed. Suppose I want to install VLC media player. Type VLC and hit enter. click on VLC icon. Click on Install. Type your password to authenticate. Click on Authenticate. Click on Install. Installation has been started. Done. Now VLC Media Player is showing in your program menu. Click on it to run. Click on Continue. It's working perfectly. By click on Files icon, you can explore different location of your hard drive. Pre-installed open source Office package for Excel worksheet, for Word documents, for PowerPoint project, click on LibreOffice icon to get all Office packages under a roof. To shut down the system, click on Turn Off icon. Click on Power Off, Log Off. Click on Power Off. Again, click on Power Off. Hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.